Good afternoon to everybody here. It's the first time to stand in front of more than 10 or 15 people here to talk. I born in Sierra Leone. I was 13 years. I came to Hamburg in Germany. For 16 years, I live in Hamburg. This is the first time to come to Sweden or to leave Hamburg. I seek asylum in Hamburg, 1996, since 2008. But I don't have right to work, and I don't have a legal document. I don't have permission to work, or I don't have right to stay in Germany. We get about every 3 months, I went to the foreign office, I will get a visa to stay 3 months. They will always tell me that, I have to go back to Sierra Leone. Then later, I get a guardian. He gave me, he sent me to school. Then I learned German language. Then later I applied to do a training. I get a place where I can work, but the foreign office, they decide I have to go back to Sierra Leone. Then later I decide to stay home, but I get a guardian and he discussed with me. Then he told me that I should go back to school. Then I went to school. Then I get a certificate. Then I get a job. I went to the foreign office. I went to the labor to get a working permit. They said, no, I don't have right to work. Later, they gave me 2 hours to work. These 2 hours is only to work per a day, 10 hours per a week. More, you don't have right. And these 10 hours, you only have to do cleaning or a minor job or something else. I did it until 2008. Then 2008, we get in Germany a Bleiberecht. A Bleiberecht is someone who live in Germany for 8 years without leaving the place. Then you can get a working permit with condition. Then they gave me a working permit for 2 years. They told me that I have to work and live for myself, pay housing and everything. Then they will renew the visa. But if I doesn't work, I doesn't do nothing, then they will deport me after 2 years. Then for a long time, I want to do training, but I don't have a working permit. Then fortunately, I got 2 years. Then I decided to do working. I decided to do training. Then I went to. I get a help from a project from Equal, from Fluchtort, a journalist. Then he told me that she told me that I should went to the foreign office first to discuss there if I will get a right to stay for 3 years because my working permit is only for 2 years, and the training is for 3 years. Then I said yes, and I did it. Then I started to learn this job as chef. Then I did it for 3 years. I start from 1st of August, 2009. Then I end it on the 31st of July, 2012. Then I did my exam. I passed my exam, but it was very, very, very hard because of the German language. And in my school, my teacher told me that I should leave it because of I could not able to speak very good German. Then I told him that I will not leave, I want to stay, but I need help. I went to my guardian, I went to my advisor, and they met some people from the Fluchtort. They helped for money, and from this money, they gave me first 2,000 euro. From this 2,000 euro is only for financial for school. After school, I get a teacher that can help me at home. Every day we meet one time per week. Then after that money finish, then later I get a help from Fluchtort. And those people too, they help me this end of my exam. Then I did my exam, I got 51%. I passed my exam. Then now I started to work. And this is just a short form because I don't want to explain how I struggled for a long time. Then 2010, I married. A young girl came from Guinea-Conakry. She's a refugee. She don't have right to work. She don't have right to go to school. And she have a status. She have only a stay to live in Hamburg for 3 months. She don't have right to live out of Hamburg. And we married official in Hamburg. Then I decide, because I know the struggle that I struggle, I don't want her to stay at home. Then I sent her to school to learn German language. She did it for 2 years. She got a certificate. Now I help her. She get a place where she can do a training. She get a contract. She's supposed to start this contract on the 1st of February this month. But the foreign office, they reject it. They said she is 2 years in Germany. She don't have right to work. And she don't have right to stay. She's supposed to go back in Africa. Then I met the boss for my wife, and I asked her, what are we going to do? Then she told me that the place, he will reserve the place for until the 1st of August, 2013. Well, now we are waiting for that. And from the equal project, or the Flucht, or do these people, they are working in Hamburg, but not so very fast, it's very slow, because there are many people in Hamburg. I know many people from my country, we are above 200 to 300 people there. Maybe it's only 5 or 10 people to do training. And all those people just sitting like so, waiting. Like me, I don't want to do training more, because at that time I was 26 years. I was 13 years, I want to do training, they refuse. Then I'm 18, 19, 20, I could not get a working permit or a stay. And if you don't have a stay, this is the main problem for refugees, not only in Hamburg, the entire Europe. If you don't have a stay, you cannot do nothing. And now, this is the shortest. The only thing that I will always say, I tried very hard these 3 years. After school, I have school from 8 o'clock in the morning until 5 o'clock. 6 o'clock, I met someone that can help me to what we learned from the school, because my teacher told me to leave the school, to leave the school, but I decide to stay. Then I get the help from them, Flucht Ort, and those people, they spend money. And from this morning, I tried and I finished my exam. Today I'm here. And this is all.